Welcome to Information Processing 2080, Spreadsheet 2, Topic 2.1.6, Use a Function to Display Current Date and Time. Well, in order to do that, we need a function that, and any function starts with the equal sign. Now, we want to know the time now, so that it stays updated anytime people are working with the sheet. The function that tells us the time now is the function now. So we type equals now, put in the empty brackets, and there it is. At the time of this recording, it is October 18th, 2022, 4:08:52 p.m.